Absolutely. Anna and Fia join me now. It's so lovely to see you two. Oh, and what's very special is the bond between the two of you. It's just lovely. I mean, I know mums and daughters are very close, but you especially seem to be really, really close to one another. It's lovely.
Yes, we are. We are.
I know. Well, you've been through a lot. I know you've been through a lot together. You've had a tough, tough time getting divorced soon, putting a bad relationship behind you and moving forward.
Exactly.
That's what you want to do.
Yes.
But how did this come about, the two of you singing together? Do you sing together all the time?
Well, not really professionally big things we did. We just like singing.
We used to sing like by ourselves, really. Yeah. We didn't ever think about doing something together.
No.
Yeah, until just recently when we thought, oh, maybe we should try singing together and see what it sounds like.
And why
people
not?
People loved it.
I'll bet. So have you done any other singing before Britain's Got Talent? Have you just done small things or what?
Yeah, like we did like some charity events a lot. Yeah, like friends, they made like Christmas concerts,
of course,
things, and friends' weddings or anniversary birthday parties, and
perfect
in the local pubs sometimes they, you know.
Yeah. that's great. Well, that's how you learn, isn't it? That's how you learn.
On stage, Mum was the nervous one and I wasn't.
Really?
It was reversed.
But that's great because you can support one another and you could really, let's say, you could see that during the performance. You know, when you were sort of willing each other on, you were there for each other, and I think that's what, apart from the fact you can sing beautifully, that really, really stood out. You know, absolutely stood out. What would be the dream for both of you? What would you like to happen now?
too many dreams to think of. Probably to win Britain's Got Talent, definitely.
And and for me, I would like to be a big inspiration for the woman out there.
Yay.
Who is in who is in the same situation like I had before.
Sure, because as we said, you're in a bad relationship. You were.
Yes.
Very, very brave of you to get yourself out of that, because it's hard.
It was very hard, but we are here, very happy now, and moving on, and on Britain's Got Talent.
Excited.
I couldn't believe that. How did we get there?
No, it's wonderful.
But from from there to here. Like,
what I like about you as well is you're workers, you're grafters, you know what I mean? I know you're at university, college, and you also work in a fast food place just to get some extra money. You know, that's great, that sort of work ethic, which is obviously from your mum. But it's true, isn't it? You've got to work at it, no matter what you're doing.
Like, she's trying to like to take the burden off my mum's shoulders, really. I'm proud to have a mum like
that. And she's got kids. She's been studying hard in the morning until 4-ish, and then straight to work until 10 p.m. So
that's what I like to hear. I love that sort of graft. I really do. I wish you all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Fantastic to see you. I think you're wonderful. Thank you very much.
Thank you.